Also in Burlington County, a forest fire is finally under control after officials say it was started by human activity. The fire at Penn State Forest in Washington Township began Saturday afternoon. It burned more than 11,000 acres before crews were able to contain it. Officials say the area is well known for illegal bonfire activities.